So what you're looking for is the way this checklist could be applied to the example at the top of the page. So you're going to use your pink highlighter. When you use your pink highlighter on that example at the top of the page, what you're highlighting is anything that's a definition or part of collision theory. Okay. When you use your yellow highlighter, you're going to highlight the factor that's mentioned in that example, the factor that affects reaction rate. And your blue highlighter, it's the explanation in terms of collision theory. Okay, so there's an example at the top. That's where you're highlighting the words. So in each example that you look at, you're probably only going to be looking at one factor at a time. So there might only be a little bit of yellow in your highlighted part because probably just looking at one factor at a time. So what you have at the top of the page is actually a pretty thorough example. If you can find all three colors that you highlighted, then all parts of our checklist are involved in that explanation.
Boom.
Okay. Now I'm going to show you something I wrote. Okay. You don't have to write anything down for this, but you can tell me what I need to work on. Okay.
Now
I wrote an answer to the question. I'm scrolling down to find it. Oops, I missed it. All right, here's what I wrote. You guys can let me have it, it's okay. But just tell me what colors I would use for this. Here's my answer to a question. Temperature can change the reaction rate. Molecules have to collide to react, so temperature makes it happen.
Yellow.
Okay, so you said yellow, Megan. What should I highlight in yellow?
Temperature.
Okay, because that's the factor, right?
Yes.
Okay, thanks. I'll even highlight it twice.
Whoa.
Okay. All right. Is there anything I can highlight in pink? What is pink about?
Collide.
Yeah.
Oh, the collision
to
theory.
React.
But
collide
you
to
could
react.
Highlight collide.
Molecules have to collide.
Okay. So that's part of the definition of collision theory, right? Is that the whole definition or no?
No.
All right. So I have part of the definition. But remember, collision theory has three parts. I probably should have, well, you can tell me in a second. Is there anything I can put in here for blue?
Blue,
hold
on.
The why. So temperature or highlight, that's the factor.
This is temperature means it has, and I guess that's what you highlight, but kind of.
But it doesn't really explain.
It doesn't explain.
So my blue's pretty weak, is what you're telling me?
Yeah.
I need to show some blue?